think, like, I'm a big believer of just being able to live your authentic life. Like, you hear people say, live your best life. And that, for me, it sums up what I'm about. It sums up what I want to do, what I want for everybody else. And I feel like there is no reason why you can't be in complete bliss, in complete happiness. If you've got something in which you want to do, that little bite in which you've got in your gut, in your spirit that says, I love doing this and I want to do this for the rest of my life. I would much rather, you know, pursue a dream or pursue something that I want to do for my whole life and be happy in the pursuit of that dream than, you know, do something for my whole life in which I don't enjoy, I don't love, because life is going to go anyway. So you're going to have to do it. You get one life, and a lot of the time it's used in the other way, which, you know, people say you only live once. So do whatever it is that you want to do, and it kind of comes in a ratchet sense. But at the same time, you only live once. So why wouldn't you take that one life in which you have and do something in which makes you happy? Take that dream, take whatever it is that you believe, that one skill that you have, that one talent that makes you happy, and bite into it and do everything in your power in order to make that dream come a reality. Because if you don't, build your dream, then someone's going to hire you to build theirs.